At 4 o'clock in the morning, I woke up and saw a vision.
Preoccupare, che non potrò mai rinunciare a sto tsunami del sesso.
Vedremo, se son rose fioriranno.
Signorina Maria! Oh, signorina Maria!
Sì?
Oh, signorina Maria!
Oh. Che c'è?
Oh, madame ha detto di chiamarlo, vuole che la accompagni nel suo ufficio, ok?
Ho capito.
All right.
Vai, Daria, vai.
Vai.
Parenti. Do you have any bags?
Just this. Jesse?
Wait, hold on. Yeah, I got it.
Good, because Ty just walked in with a cop, buddy. You need help making it out?
Nah, you know that guy be a piece of cake. So leave me the car and go get the boat.
Keys are under the mat. Hot shot.
Spies don't always have a choice of hiding places. Sometimes it comes down to taking what's available. But if you have to hide in something that's designed to be airtight, you better hope the danger passes before you run out of oxygen.
Everything all right?
I guess I forgot them.
This is madness.
Madness? This is Sparta!
Okay. Hey, what's up? You two know each other?
Yeah.
What? Give me your freaking briefcase.
Yeah, give me your wallet. Now. Give me your wallet, bitch.
Do anything you want, just don't do anything stupid.
You too, old man. Give me your briefcase, man.
Just don't do anything stupid.
Give it to me, man.
Please, just don't do anything stupid.
Yo, turn around, man. Kneel down. Okay. Kneel down, man. Last time we let someone survive, man, they called the cops on us, man.
Come in, please. Have a seat.
Hi. Hi. I'm Louise Connor. I'm here to apply for your fashion designer.
Love the shoes. Beautiful.
Thank you. I brought these from a friend.
Yeah, well, she has great taste.
Yeah.
They're couture. What size are they?
An 8, I think. So I saw you had a job opening in the Sun Tattler.
Those is on your heels? They look French. Probably Paris. Aunt collects shoes.
Oh.
Not for me. Or for work anyway. I just adore them. Really nice.
Look, I really want to be a fashion designer. So.
Do you have a license?
A license? For, I mean, no, I didn't actually know you needed a license.
No, darling, I mean a license for that hideous outfit that you're wearing. I mean, thank God for the shoes.
I knew it. This whole time I was afraid it looked like it came from a secondhand store.
And did it?
Yes.
Don't worry, Sabrina, I'm probably sure it didn't look so hot firsthand either.
I am going to get going. I have a few more job interviews today.
You know what? For someone who's friends with someone with such great taste in footwear, deserves a chance. Show me your best designs. Just one.
Oh.
Something that goes with the heels, not the dress. You can cancel my 1:30 and move my 2 o'clock back a half hour. I'm gonna be in a meeting with my new favorite couple and I do not want to be disturbed, okay?
Thanks.
Okay, sweetie, what time do we have to be there?
I've had an hour and a half.
Okay, yeah, we're not gonna make it.
No, we're gonna make it. Just...
All right, hold still, sweetie, okay? Trust me, I do not want to book you.
I bet that's the first time she's heard that and it was ever true.
Speaking of which, have you seen Bob today?
No.
Hey, he was looking for you earlier.
I know, he's been looking for me a lot this week.
Could be, he's just interested in your clothes.
He's interested in clothes I'm wearing.
Shit.
He is kind of cute.
Yes, he is.
But you know the problem with office romances.
Honey, what problem are you talking about? Okay, if you're having sex in the boss's desk, trust me, he won't mind at all.
Damn it, Fred, we gotta hurry. Ladies, don't worry, I'm not gonna send you in there naked.
That strategy might get some attention, Louise, but I don't think it's gonna sell us many clothes.
Good afternoon, Mr. Hall.
I told you guys, it's just Bob.
I like to throw Neil and Bob.
I can see you guys are very busy.
Yeah, we're trying to get ready for a beer, wine, and Sons debut this afternoon. I know.
You need a hand.
No, absolutely. That's
I insist. I insist, deadline.
Thank you.
So, Louise.
Just hold this right here.
Oh.
Don't move.
Oh, okay. Wow, you're very good at this.
Thank you.
I'm sorry, what?
You said thank you.
Yeah, thanks, Fred.
No problem.
So, I was saying...
Move your left boob over for me, sweetie.
Anyway, I have this awards banquet that I have to go to this weekend, and I was wondering if you'd care to join me.
She said I'd love to.
You don't have to. I understand. No pressure with me being the boss and all.
No, Fred got it right. I would love to go.
I can't promise the banquet will be any fun, but I'll do my best to show you a good time.
Well, I'll hold you to that.
Great. Great.
We're all done here, ladies.
Yeah. I'm gonna bring the van around, ladies. We're gonna knock them dead.
Thanks.
No worries, sweetie. He gonna learn real quick who the real boss is, and it ain't him.
That's nice, Brad. I'm not that bossy.
Yeah, just like I'm not that gay.
I really hope I didn't just make a mistake.
Oh, no, sweetie, you did. Don't sweat it. You won't know till you're looking back at in 30 or 40 years.
Come.
Carlo, Bob wants to see you.
Why?
I didn't ask him.
Well, can you find out?
Well, I'm not his secretary, or yours.
Well, maybe you should be. I'm sure you have plenty of skirts at home.
I don't really need any other jobs around here. I do enough that I don't need to feel guilty about collecting a paycheck.
Hmm.
Where's Carla?
She'll be here any minute.
I've already been waiting 20 minutes.
Yeah, consider we're choosing runway miles a day. I expect you to be the first one here.
What? I'm here.
Where have you been?
You just have to leave, now.
Fine. But no calling me again, unless you have a fashion show.
Baby, don't worry. She had terrible technique, okay? Here, I can teach you a thing or two.
Oh, Fred. My life sucks.
Yeah, hell of a way to get a promotion.
Yeah. Now I like my other position a lot better. It's never here past 5 o'clock.
Listen, I know you and I haven't always seen eye to eye, but I've known you and your mom a long time.
You know, I still remember the day you hired her. I hadn't seen her that happy in a long time.
Yeah, she was very persuasive.
You know, I can't believe she gave you her shoes.
Whew. Oh, I still have those heels. And they still fit.
I'm sure.
Anyway, if you need me, I'll be here. Just give me a call.
I will. Thanks, Fred.
You should call her. She's a good girl. And she likes you for you, not what you could do for her.
How do you know that?
Honey, many a truth is revealed by naked girls when they change their clothes.
Oh my God, are you guys ready? Okay, I'm gonna model the men's line for them, okay? Oh, I can't believe we're gonna be in Sophie's store. Sophie's a bitch!